Let's get started to setting up your new Maxis home. Fill out and submit your registration form. We will then call you to set an installation date. You'll receive an SMS reminder one day before installation. Please prepare 4 power sockets at your desired installation location. Our installers will introduce themselves with proper identification. Our staff will explain the standard installation process and advise on a suitable installation area. Please sign the consent form before any work begins. Depending on where you live, the installation procedure may vary. If the distribution point is located at the pole outside your home, the fiber cable will be extended into your home from above. If it is located underground and away from your home, an extension of the fiber cable will be done underground. If your home is located in a high-rise building, an extension of the service will be done through the building, depending on the type of infrastructure. Whichever type your installation, we'll provide the necessary cabling required to your desired location. Minor drilling may be necessary. In certain scenarios, should there be any additional work, additional charges may apply depending on the layout and structure of your home. Estimated installation time for landed properties range from 6 to 7 hours and 2 to 4 hours for high-rise buildings. Upon completion, our installers will conduct the demonstration. Once satisfied, just sign off the work completion form. Now, you have everything you need to turn your house into a home. Truly, there's no place like a Maxis home.